Ushers, please come forward so we can be releasing our graduates. I would also like to now invite Class President Faith Danilak and Vice President Grace Simpson to the stage. They will be reading each graduate's name as they walk across the stage. Diplomas will be handed out by Beaverton School's Board of Education President, Mr. Adam Zyaski.
Reese Guardians. Elizabeth Wolfer. Austin Eastman. Jordan Rowan. Chase Schwartzmiller. Hunter Balders. Tanner Hipkins. Garrett Numa. Ethan Robinson. Lillian K. Heron Howard. Ellie McKenna. Marianne Abreu. Jordan Taylor. Alexis Henry. Joseph Raymond. Molly Craig. Harry Wells. Alexia Flansburg. Jacqueline Hooper. Tash Finney. Addison Drudge. Colton Chapek. Michael Draw Jr. Alexis Couch. David Dorman. Clay Pemberton. Marissa Crone. Ethan Apey. Lexi Bassett. David Billimore. Woo!
Wait for Jason to sit down.
Mr. Strzyzewski, all these students seated before you have fulfilled all the graduation requirements as set forth by the Michigan Department of Education and Beaverton Schools. I present to you for diplomas the Beaverton High School Class 2023.
Thank you, Mr. Pasalacqua. Congratulations, Class of 2023. You're now inducted into a very elite group. The Beaverton alumni, I look around the room and I see lots and lots of folks, so welcome. On behalf of the board, the administration, the staff, your family, friends, I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for taking the time. Go ahead and stand up. Grab your tassel one side to the other. Congratulations, Class of 2023. Nice work. Graduates, please take your seats. Please take your seats. One last time, congratulations to the class of 2023. Please know this is not the end. It is only the beginning. Please keep reaching for the stars, but make sure you are always planning for the future. I would like everybody to remain seated. Faculty, I would like you first to get up and you can leave, exit the gym, please. Ushers, once staff has exited, please come forward and release the graduates.
Thank you. were too funny.